trying to regroup and move on. Diva action here on SmackDown. Rosa going one-on-one with one half of Play Cool Layla. We're joined in
Michelle. Michelle Michael.
How you doing?
Do you like my boot?
Oh, they're wonderful.
It's
you look
flawless.
Wonderful tonight.
I always look wonderful.
Oh, I mean, unbelievable.
You're pretty cute yourself.
Oh, thanks.
The other two,
so Michelle, let me ask, what's going on with the latest saga of Play Cool?
The latest saga?
Hello. Rosa all over
Get
Layla in the
friend.
Early goings.
Rosa, she doesn't know what she's doing.
I'm sure the last time you were here with us on commentary, you said that you and Layla were perhaps thinking about going to counseling.
Well, I mean, she needs a little help. The first step is admitting it, so we'll do anything to keep our friendship intact.
Nice counter there by Rosa.
Oh! That a girl, Lay. Good job.
Layla's all fired up here tonight.
Beautiful.
She's
beautiful.
Thank you, Booker. Thank you.
Oh, wow.
That was great commentary, Book. Beautiful, beautiful.
Everything. Yes.
He was just talking about me.
Well, Rosa in the blue, Layla sporting the green here.
You're so smart, Josh.
Tonight on Friday Night SmackDown, I'm just trying to help everyone out here.
No, come on, Lay. Oh, that a girl.
How sweet does that sound? Come on, Lay.
We are sweet, right?
I love that.
Thank you.
Oh,
man.
Wow.
Oh, gosh, I need to help her.
The aggression continues here on SmackDown.
Michelle's not even involved in this match.
Well, look at that.
She is.
Well, Rosa deserved that. Wow.
What's
this
going on?
What's
going on here?
Winner of this match as a result of a disqualification, Rosa Mendez.
Well, too bad for Layla because it really looked like she had the match won.
I'm taking care of your business. What do you think I'm doing?
What are you doing? Back it up.